If all the dollars had more
and then also if it had less than the money.
Alright. Match begins off with Daisy versus Ganondorf. Ganondorf is... Ooh. Takes its advantage. But it's kind of rounded out because of Ganon's ridiculous power. Ooh. Tried to read the roll with a forward smash. Oh, nice. Whoa. And there goes Ganondorf. Here's Incineroar. Incineroar versus Daisy.
Like the splitter. Oh, I get that. So the splitter, the power.
Oh no! We do. It's like the Leap 4. Wow, Mac. There ain't no air fighter, but you can sure fall. You sure as hell can't fall out of the air. Oh, jeez. Nice. Four tail kills. Down to Greninja. The Fro.
I don't care, Greninja.
Alex! 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 Alright. Need a commentating buddy. Come on. It's over here. There we go. Now we got the squad here. We got Steven. And I think I'm just gonna go by Rainbow Peg Scorpion. I don't know what to go by. Do I go by Wester? I don't know. Pichu against Zelda. I think Zelda has the up. Whoa. I think Zelda has the advantage here. Because of her ability to reflect projectiles with Nairu's love. Isn't Nairu's love or Nairu's wound? Up throw kills. I'm down to snake. And up tilt. Takes the game. How's it takes game one? I thought that said Nickelback. I thought Little Mac, but I thought what the announcer said was Nickelback. Wasn't paying attention. Daisy versus Samus. Little Mac versus Ganondorf. That should be an interesting matchup.
Good boy.
Trying to forward air that shield. Doing a lot of shield damage though. Reverse hitbox of Daisy and where Peach's parasol still exists. Yeah. The one that kills at a ridiculously low percent. Yeah. Wait, set knockback? Jeez. Well, yeah, I would have hoped so, because even just getting that, just as a little bit of a disrespect, just up throw possible to launch in the box of Uppy. Yeah, but like, I know it's difficult, but like, it shouldn't be that difficult. So, Greninja, here comes Ganondorf. This is a weird thing. Ganondorf can gimp Mac so bad. With the combined power and either both agility and speed. But the matchup now, I'm pretty sure it's heavily Pichu's favor. Because it's Pichu's small stature. Now comes Snake. Lay you down to rest. Ooh, wrong way the game. He goes for the revenge. Oh, cross shop hits real hard. Could be considered like dark types.
Okay.
Like you take a look at Moosh's, like think of it as like a weird Pokemon thing. You've already got two dark types. Ganon would definitely be a dark type. Samus psychic and off topic topic, shit.
Yo, boy. I'm going.
Damn. Ooh.
Leaving aid?
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah. Wait. Hi. Yeah, he's right here.
Oh, hey. What the fuck? That happens to me so much. I'll be like looking for you specifically.
And I'm sitting like, right beside you, yeah.
I believe this is you. You left it like a IG.
I got mine right there.
Really? Yeah. Shit.
Huh.
I don't know what this is.
Cloud versus Samus, Ryu versus Greninja, Mac versus Incineroar, Pichu versus. Okay.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh. Too sure of you.
Why?
There goes Samus. Next up is Greninja versus Ryu. Ryu is a kind of a dangerously high percent. A good throw or I'd say focus attack would do Greninja good. Ooh. Up smash to kill. Oh yeah, in this game that all of Max Punchers just looks like they hurt. Because of the new, like, so that shakes the screen out. And there goes Greninja with the down smash. Great ledge guarding off screen, actually. Burgess Lariat! Save on shield. Okay. Max sweeping through everybody. Nice. Got the Demon King and the wielder of the Wisdom Triforce. Triforce of the Wisdom. Mac is clearing a house. Here comes Pichu. Straight down.